Marlene M. Ferolino. I'm 27 years old.
Yeah, are you single Mary or single mother?
I'm a single mother with one son. He's already 7 years old.
Yeah, who's taking care of your son when you were in Hong Kong?
My parents, sir.
Okay, are you college or high school graduate?
I'm a high school graduate.
Yeah, okay. Do you have any working experience?
Yes, sir. I worked before in Saudi Arabia for 2 years. I finished my contract. And I also worked before in Hong Kong for 5 months.
Yeah, okay. How many are them in the family?
In Hong Kong, there are 3 members in the family.
Yeah, okay. What's your main duty inside the house?
I'm cleaning the house, washing, ironing, marketing, taking care of the child.
Yeah, okay. So, do you know how to cook simple Chinese food?
Yes, sir. I know how to cook simple Chinese food like steaming fish, stir-frying vegetables, cooking pork chop, and also I'm willing to learn more.
Yeah, okay. Are you willing to taking care of the young children?
Yes, sir. Of course, I'm willing.
And how about the elderly person?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. What can you teach to your employer's children?
I will teach them how to read and write the English language and also how the proper manner.
Yeah, do you know how to sing a children's song?
Yes, sir, I do.
Yeah, okay, you sing now.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, I'm fine, thank you. Hello, 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 how do you do? I'm glad to be with you and you and you and you.
Okay, do you like dogs and cats?
Yes, sir, I love it very much.
And are you willing to taking care of the pets?
Yes, sir, I'm willing.
Yeah, okay. Why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
To sustain my family needs, sir.
To support your family?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you give a short message to the future employer in Hong
Kong? Hi, Mom, sir. If you choose me to be your helper, I promise to finish my 2 years contract this time and hopefully you would give me a chance to be to work again in Hong Kong. I promise to obey your all your instructions and to all your rules in the house. Thank you.